and culture and music. I wanted to talk, just point one thing, which is where Flamenco came from. Like we said, Flamenco is from Andalusia, but particularly there are towns and villages in Andalusia, and there are communities in those towns and villages, just like you have it here. And then within the, those communities, and also like families, especially the Gypsy, the Romano families, they always sang and they always danced. And then, so it's really a cult familiar thing, like it's a thing within the family. So I lived in Spain, before I went there, I just had this broad idea about Flamenco, and once I got there, the most thing I found was like how diverse this art form is within it, because it's like you can really break it down to the like family, you know. And so that's one thing I always keep in mind when I present my art form, that the origin and where it came from. So we are going to sing.
Yeah.